She's scary. I pay for that. Now you know why you treat ladies nice. Pretty lady, you look in this place. She stolen? Oh shoot. Big Bowser boy. Big angry. This place is a pit. It's too hot, sticky, dangerous, and one of the humongous fire hazard. One humongous ha fire hazard. I love it. Talk about a perfect place for me to build a second castle. I get it, because all of his other places are fire hazards. Haha, this place is so nasty, boiling hot, reeking, and just made for trouble. Talk about awesome! Exact place for my second palace. Hey, you there! This is my place, belongs to me, you twerp. Take off, Gramps! This place is mine! Gramps! I never called someone Gramps. Like, take off Gramps. Grr. You look familiar, yeah. You look just like a bigger, fatter me. Copycat. You're the copycat. You can walk like me and talk like me, but you ain't me. You're just a shrimpy brat. You're a rude dude, Tubby. Raised chain tops. Me? You're the one with the bad attitude, Goomba breath. Dang! Yeah, these guys are brutal today.
Very luxury, but understand.
Big Bowser is in bottom of volcano. Okay, you hurry and rescue pretty lady. When you want up, tell me. Tell me up. My wife angry, but I go back anyway. All right, we're going over here. Wait. I have to. I think I have to, like, make platforms for these or something. Don't work. The Thwomp Kingdom is here! We have arisen. I think we have to do this. Shoot. Did I miss that? Really? Oh, it's a baby spin. I forgot about the baby spin. Really use that. It showed me it and then never really used it. Get him! Go! Oh, we're good. Lead me to my path. Yo, what's good? Now we good. Get low. I need those coins. Man, that's like all the way down. It's kind of easy. I guess it's only babies right now. Oh, here's a pipe. All right, we can attack some of those guys. Copy flower. Oh, we got a lot of those.
Let's-a-go.
There we are. I thought you couldn't attack them when they were invisible. They have like a high defense. Really high defense. Maybe I could attack them with No, they just have low health and high defense. Apparently. Oh shoot. My bad. There we are. That should lower my accuracy, I feel. Is this stick invisible boy? How am I supposed to see an invisible boy? Can't. That's the thing. Alright, there we are. I want to get as many as possible of those. Oh shoot, great. That other guy didn't like it very much. Oh, they attacked twice. Okay, that's nice. That should. Oh, bye. Bye! The pointless fight. They just ran away. I hate enemies that run away. And I guess I like the rewards that. Usually there's a reward for that, fighting them. Let's see what we can do with these. Wait, what if we. How do I do this? Wait, how do I... Wait, what? I don't understand this. I have to go that way, somehow. Can I turn that? How would I turn that? Spin it? Okay. Let's see if I can get up higher. There's a way to do something there. Maybe with the babies? Because the babies... Oh, okay. The babies can go into that, I'm pretty sure. Shoot. There we are. I'm thinking. But that's probably not gonna take us up. That's the thing. I don't think any of these are really gonna take us up, but we'll try it. Okay, that's cool. This is new. What the heck is this? I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Dang, I don't like this at all. Shoot, what the heck is this? Dang, they're destroying my life. Alright, let's get the goods. Should have just destroyed his life. Not even worth it. God dang. I want them. I want them. How would I go about doing? How do I shoot off a cannon? Actually, I think I know how to do this. This looks like a place I can put the babies. Oh, it is. Okay. We got a thwomp. Ooh, oh shoot, it's Big Thwomp Boy. What? Her? The welcome. The swamp bros. Ah, shoot. What you mean? You think I alone? Little brother's just up ahead. Hmm? You keep going. Dip. You play one game, then you move on. This is your first time. You play for free. Man, these are like the free-to-play games. See that cannon? You put a ball there. Any ball is okay. When your ball is inside, hit the switch on the right. Okay. Alright, so that's what the cannon's for. Alright, here we are. What does this do? Oh, is this like, Whatchamacallit? Call it? Pachinko? Pachinko. I think it's Pachinko. Oh, shoot. That is definitely Pachinko. So we gotta collect them all. Aw, shoot. How am I supposed to get that? After you get the gem, steer into the hole. How am I supposed to get those two? Tell you more once you're in the hole. Okay. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm not exactly entirely sure. We'll go spin now. Hit the switch. The middle. All three pictures match. You win a big prize. You got 6 gems of 6 spins. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, we got the star. 3 stars makes 1 bean. That bean's valuable. Don't know why. Valuable. Alright, 5 more spins. Let's spin again. Let's go. I don't know exactly what this is, but let's go for mushroom. Shoot.
Ah, shoot.
1 coin. At least we got something. Got it.
Shoot.
God dang it. I was so close. Alright, we only need like 2 shoot. Alright, let's get it again. Am I only allowed to get beans? This is a good way to get beans though, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, there we are. Oh, we got something. 3 fires makes 50 coins. Sick, dude. That's a weird way to make 50. Alright, I gotta get the mushroom. Alright. Got it! Sick. Alright, 20 coins. Play again. 100 coins per game? Nope! No, thank you. Good playing, see you. Okay, now we can move on. That was a weird way to, like, continue, I guess. That's pretty cool though. I like kind of those mini games. I think I'm like a gambling addict, like low key. I mean, like, I don't gamble. In fact, I don't like gambling at all. I think like the lottery and gambling is extremely dangerous. But that's a story for a different time, and kind of I feel like it can be controversial. What the? What kind of... I was cheated. Yeah. I feel like... It's way too... addictive for... Never mind. It's a story for a different time. Very familiar. Alright. I would advise you... all stand over here. See, I feel like I should move on and go further... and check out what's further on, and then we can come back. You know? What's here? Oh, okay, it's just the way up. It's a checkpoint. Alright, this is a big old dungeon, isn't it? I'm gonna have like big old places. This is a jam. A banger. And I'm all about bangers. So it looks like there's like a switch underneath this elevator. Alright, go far down. So it looks like we have to like get something on top of that, and then we have to remove the block. Yeah, somehow we're gonna, or maybe we have to like ball over. I don't wanna mess with that. Alright, let's see if we can. Oh! Are you kidding me? That's no good. I wanted to try something. Someone said you could. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Dang, they do a lot of damage. Let me check something out. Oh, you can. Hey, look at that. Okay. Well, that's very helpful. I can shoot. Oh shoot. Oh, he big dead. He is dead. Alright, let's get Mario back. These guys do like a lot of general damage. Alright. I got this. Ah shoot. God dang! Ah, shoot! Alright. Shoot. I'm trying to, like, master this. Shoot! Alright, we're sticking dead. And then let's heal up with Mario. Luigi's ruining our plans. See, Luigi is getting too powerful. I always tell people this, but no one seems to listen. Ah, shoot. No one seems to listen to my pleas. Shoot. Luigi. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. I'm just gonna let that happen. Let me try it again. Alright. Well, I can't. I don't understand how that works. I did it once. And then, I think it's like in between? Or something like that? Okay, do this. Big heals all around the board. Could I jump on them? Is that damaging? Let's try it. Well, I mean, it got their hair out. Shoot, god dang it. Everyone's stinking dead. I'm out of here. I'm gone. Bye. These guys are way too powerful. It's all good. Shoot. Too powerful for me. Do you think I could get a ball on that? Wait, what if we spun them? Wait. Alright, let's try this. Let's get it. All right, there we are. Big spikes down. Lucky bean. Lucky badge. All right, I'm just gonna move. Worried that's gonna be timed. Are you serious? That's all that was in there? All right, well, let's get it. Might as well, we can get a lot of coins from that. No, we already have plenty. Oh, sweet, okay. I actually like these guys. These guys are fun. Except when they do that, I don't like their mecha form. I feel like I'm dying super quickly. I don't understand this. There we are. We're leveling up here. I felt like I was doing pretty well on the last area, but nah. Apparently I'm doing like really bad. Shoot. Tripped and fell on him. I'm like, I don't wanna try that anymore. I'm gonna try to get some more stash. I'm trying to get some more money. Not necessarily money, but you know, you get me. All about that cash. Trying to dodge that. Way down. I think I'm gonna have to hit that with a cannon. Wait, there's something up with this. Alright, let's reset this. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, I don't know why that didn't reset. Okay. Alright. I wanna go down. Okay. Can I go over? I can go over. This way. Let's see where we're at here. This looks very bad. Alright, I'm down for this. I feel like we can do a lot more damage with this. I screwed that up. I got lucky though. There we are. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's what I'm looking for. A little level up here and there. A bit of experience. Can I? I'm scared. I don't wanna get hit and then get hurt. Shoot. That didn't even disappear. There we are. Usually there's two, you don't have to deal with all that much. Nice. What should we... I'm feeling defense. We haven't leveled up defense in a while. Shoot. I feel like we leveled up defense last time and I just forgot. But nonetheless, no big deal. Alright, where are we going? North? Up here? Okay. I think I just screwed something up. I did. I for sure screwed that up. Yes, I think that was the right choice. We have little babies. All right, where are we going? Actually, wait, what? This changed. Am I wrong? Did this not change? Or am I in a different area? All right, this is the baby's chance to shine. Let's go. shoot. I'm just all... What the heck is this? Oh, this is wild. Oh, this is Pachinko. I've always wanted to play, like, a real Pachinko machine, but I know I'm gonna, like... I just said, like, I don't like gambling. See, like, Pachinko's not really gambling, though. It's like... It's more... It's gambling... It's not really gambling. I don't know how they get... Because Japan has, like, laws against gambling, but I don't know how they get around it. Because Pachinko is gambling, but not really? Ugh. Didn't screw up too bad. Those ice flowers are... They're so good against those. Let's get some more defense. Boom! Ooh! Ah! Oh! Oh! Got him. Alright, where are we going? I'm just aiming to, like... Go real quick. How do I, like, get those guys without... Without getting hurt? Because I can't hammer. There we are. I think that'll get rid of it. Then we'll have a way to get down. What does this exactly do here? There's like a pipe here. Not sure what that was. That was a one on. Okay, I'm not sure what that does. We're just gonna keep heading down. Oh, blocking blocks. I think we got. I'm guessing we're gonna have like two more. Maybe one more. Yeah, I think we have one more floor. So technically we have four, because we gotta get two more blocks.